eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the... What's up YouTube, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you never miss an update of all my videos.
What's up YouTube, this is Vijay Ansara back with another video, and today's video is about my alien helmet light. So yes, I'm upgrading my alien helmet lights, and pretty shortly I'm gonna tell you with what. So I've been waiting for this product for quite a long time. So there is a Mumbai-based company called Tryka Gears. Okay. Without further ado, let me show you what the product is. So here it is, the Tryka Pharos. So this is the company, Tryka Gears, and this is the product called Pharos. This is the device. This is how it looks like. Okay. And this is a wearable device. This is a plug and play. So this is not stuck to your helmet all day, all night, and you know, all the problems which I have faced. So yeah, let us do the unboxing of this one, and I'm pretty excited. I got this in my hand now, and I'm gonna pretty much buy a new helmet for this, because my old helmet, I don't want to touch that setup.
So let's do the unboxing of the Pharos, and before we do the unboxing, let us check out the box and what it mentions about. So here you go, you have this product called Pharos, and it's from Tryka Gear, inspired by future, compatible with most helmets. So you can put this on the helmet like this, and any helmet you can use it. This is a wearable device. It has a 6 months of warranty, and you can go to trykagears.com, which is on the website in the description, link description. And what you get is, they are saying you're going to get two clamps and two magnets with tape. Okay, so let's see what that is. And you get a type B cable for charging. Awesome. So here's the product. Here's my beautiful knife. And I got this from Surat. So let me show you how it looks like. It's pretty much like this. Okay, it's a card. You twist it, do this, and do this, it becomes a knife. I have actually taken this. This is not allowed, but this is always there on my laptop bag. So let me open up the product. We're gonna cut this product. There you go. You get a beautiful hologram, so nobody can just make a copy of this. Okay, so let me bring this out. Okay, a bit of a struggle. So first off, what came in the box is this. You get the round shaped mount like the GoPro, and you get a charging cable. Let me keep this aside and show you what the product looks like. So here's a beautiful product, which I have it in hand right now. And let us switch it on. Before we switch it on, let's see what all is there. So they mentioned this side is up, the arrows, the name of the product, Pharos. And here's the button. And this is rainproof, is what they are saying. So yeah, definitely we'll be testing more on that. Let's switch on and let's see how it looks like. Oh, there's a beep. So this is the continuous blue light which they are talking. Please note, this is like 12:30 p.m. and this is bright. This is very bright. Okay, then let's press the button again. Okay, so this is the alert mode, where, you know, it's blinking red like the hazard light which we have. This is a flexible material. I mean, there's a spring, so this is flexible, so that it can fit into any helmets which you have, okay, and hold it sturdy. So we also have the rubber mounts, okay, on both the sides, so it does not, when it is holding the helmet, it does not scratch the helmet. So I'm gonna buy a new helmet for this, to be quite honest, because my old helmet, I don't want to touch that setup. And I'm gonna install this, use it for a week or so, hope it rains, so I can test. If not, I'm gonna stand beneath the shower. So yes. So the build quality is really good. There is a charging port around here, and I just love the product, and I'm eagerly waiting to get the new helmet to install this one and test it. So you can buy this from the website called Tryka Gears, and if in case you have seen this product, you love this product, you can buy it right away, because WMD is coming, and I want to be seen in WMD in Bangalore. So if you want to buy this, so you can actually go to www.trykagears.com, and the link is in the description below. So do check it out. And this is for, let me tell you the price. The price for this is 1850 rupees, okay? And if you actually want a discount, since you're going through my channel, put the code VH10. VH10. So the code is there right now. Put the code VH10 and you will get a 10% discount on the product. So you will, instead of getting for 1850, you will get this beautiful product for 1665 rupees. So yeah, further testing gonna be coming soon. So thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you like this video, you like this product. And once again, thanks a lot for Tryka Gears to, you know, be the first one to give this to me in Bangalore. And I just love this product, okay, since it's plug and play. So thanks once again. Have a nice day ahead. Ride safe. Buy this product. Get the high visibility more on the night ride. That is what is more important. So hope you like this video and have a great day ahead. Bye-bye. Give a thumbs up to this video and share this as much as possible. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video. If you like the product, you can go to the link in the description and put the VH10 code, which will fetch you a 10% of discount. So thanks a lot. Once again, have a nice day ahead. Take care. Ride safe. Bye-bye.